Upon discharge, patients are faced with anxiety, frustration, confusion of treatment plans, a sense of abandonment from the healthcare system, and the potential for the inability to make the hospital to home transition. According to Kane et al., upon discharge, patients can remember that they have received discharge instructions, but they lack details of what was presented to them. This is what we're trying to target.